Town of Plainfield is just west of Indianapolis and Marion County. We have a very robust bus system in Marion County, Indigo, but they can't easily cross county lines. Plainfield is just a little bit over the county line. The Central Indiana Regional Transportation Authority, or CIRTA, provides transportation options for folks in Central Indiana. And one of our passions and goals is to help connect workforce with places of employment. We actually worked with Indigo to set up a workforce connector that meets with Indigo on the far west side of Indianapolis, and then it leaves from that point during over a 12-hour period during the workday, and then it circulates in the business parks in Plainfield.
CIRTA worked with us because they were able to get us a CMAC grant, which is an air quality control grant, and it's an 80-20 matching. 80% was from the grant, and the town came up with the matching 20%, which is roughly about $30,000 a year. It was only good for 3 years, and it can't be renewed.
My CIRTA board challenged me, as director of the organization, to find a sustainable way to keep that connector going, or we had to end it.
After a number of conversations, and one of the CIRTA staff members said, had we ever considered an economic improvement district? Now, traditionally, an EID is used for a business community to do marketing, perhaps some beautification. Yeah, but in our case, our need was transit. We've had people question us, can't you find a way for the businesses to partner with us? And so this is truly an example of the business community and the town working together in a partnership to solve a problem.
Having worked with the town of Plainfield for a number of years, I would say that Plainfield exemplifies using every economic development tool in a toolbox to help attract and retain companies within their community. They get it. I consistently hear the town of Plainfield leaders say, we can make that happen.
Plainfield came up with this idea of using the EID to create a win-win-win situation. Plainfield wins because the businesses thrive, the businesses win because they have workers, and the hardworking Americans win because they have an abundance of jobs.